I'm Kevin Trudzinski, and we go to Troy Athens for this girls' soccer semifinals matchup between the Plymouth Wildcats and the Troy Colts. Middle of the first half, Troy on the attack. Freshman Olivia Rush getting the ball down to the end line, and with the nice feet to senior Tara Broadbine, who slides the ball into the back of the net, Colts lead 1-0. Second half action with 20 minutes left in the game. Troy pushing the ball forward. Plymouth keep comes out to challenge the ball, but freshman Charlotte Sabaka is there with the intercept. The long boot will hit the wide open net. Troy now leads 2-0. However, the Wildcats would respond on the corner kick. Junior Emma Lennig's smooth kick sails high and deflects off junior Sophie Zellick, and that one is in as Plymouth is now down by one. 3 minutes later, Wildcats senior River Smith has a chance to tie the game, but she goes down in the box and the ref signals for the penalty kick. Kennedy White will get the green light here and she buries it, tying this game up at 2-2. No goals in overtime, so a shootout was needed. River Smith winning it here for the Wildcats as Plymouth defeats Troy 3-2 the final. Plymouth moving on as they meet up with their KLAA conference foes, Novi, for the Division I championship.